the return of basketball. We like to see it. The NBA and NBPA announced that they have reached an agreement in principle on the start of the 2020-21 season. In addition, the Board of Governors approved adjustments to certain provisions of the current CBA impacted by the COVID-19 pandemic. We caught up with Lakers head coach Frank Vogel to get his initial reaction.
The 72-game season we're about to endure is something that we feel very good about. You know, obviously, it's been a super quick turnaround for our team, the shortest offseason in the history of the NBA. But, this is a team that embraces challenges, and this is just the next challenge in line for us. The opportunity to dive into all the challenges that come with trying to repeat as an NBA champion is something that myself and my staff and our front office is really looking forward to. Our players are ready to go. And, last year was about system implementation, and trying to tweak the plan and put it all together. And to see that plan culminate in an NBA championship, I think this season we'll have more strength behind what we're doing right from the start.